Does anybody remember Jake Thackray?
Yes!
Anybody recall what he sounded like?
Yes!
Oh, bugger. Was a grand outstanding bantam cock, so brisk and stiff and strong, with a springy step and a jaunty plume and a purposeful look in his eye. In his little red blinking eye he had. I took him to the coop and I introduced him to his sitting wide-eyed hens. He yoked and he talked like a hero talked, and he bowed from the waist to the horn and then he yoked and he talked them all again, he did. And open mouths, they bore it all with fortitude and a little bit of gratitude they did. He jumped my giggling guinea fowl and thrust his attentions upon my 20 hysterical turkeys and a visiting migrant swan. And the bantam thundered on. He ravished my fantail pigeons, my lily white columbine. And while I was locking up me budgery gun, he jumped me back from behind. She was sitting on my shoulder at the time she was. Then all of a sudden, with a gasp and a shudder, he clasped his hands to his head, lay flat on his back with his toes in the air, me bantam cock lay dead. And the vultures circled overhead, they did. What a noble brute, what a champion cock, what a way to live and die. I was digging him a grave to save his bones from the hungry buzzards in the sky. And the bantam opened up a sly little eye. He gave me a grin and a terrible wink, the way sex maniacs do. He said, you see them big daft buggers up there, they'll be down in a minute or two. They'll be down in a minute or two.